All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be 8. A little word before I get into the demo. You want to make sure you're getting the standard right, and this goes for the case for any movement that you're not super familiar with. For example, very easy to put the tape outside of the 6-foot mark, which would be making me, this is like an 1.5-inch tape, so jump another 3 inches every single jump. So make sure you're putting the outside edges of the tape to 6 feet. And then obviously you're gonna have to start showing your equipment before you do the demo. So that's a 50-pound dumbbell. This is a 6-foot line, okay, my tape measure here. So just make sure you start doing this stuff before we get into the workouts. Two things. Road jumps were way harder, more taxing than I thought. Just like heart rate and legs, my low back started to blow up because I couldn't control my breathing and hinging mechanics in the burpee. And I shouldn't have tried to make the 8 rounds. I should have just done as many as I could. Started off more like 70 seconds around instead of 1 minute. But either way, it's just gonna hurt. Like 8 minutes isn't that long. Oh man, that one's rough.